All right, here we are for round two on the play. Yeah, this looks like a keeper. We got some sack outlets and some things that like to be sacrificed. All right. Gonna lead with the Godless Shrine because we have two green sources, so we're more likely to need the white source earlier. So here's usually the tricky spot is whether you play Aristocrat or Voice. If they have access to Pillar of Flame, I guess he could still be Jund. It's typically better to play the Aristocrat first, because you don't want to get your Voice killed. So that's why I'm doing that here. The other secondary reason is that they're going to hit for the same amount this turn, so it doesn't really matter. I guess if I had played Voice, he would have had to main phase his I'm guessing he's going to cast a Grisly Salvage here. But that's fine. Oh, I guess he's not. Just got nothing. So he is Jund, it looks like. Okay, so we can play Blood Artist and Cartel Aristocrat this turn. Jund doesn't typically have sweeper effects that don't deal damage, so running out all your guys that, like Cartel Aristocrat, is not a problem. Thrag Tusk, sure. We really need a non-land here. So I could sacrifice Doom Traveler and get through Thrag Tusk for two, but that doesn't even seem worth doing, really. As long as we can fade an Olivia Voldaren, this shouldn't be too big of a deal. Alright, now we have to decide about some sacrifices. There's a chance that we want to sacrifice Doom Traveler also, and missing and like get the extra point with Blood Artist. But it's unlikely, and missing the 1 point probably won't cost us that much. Like, for it to matter, it'd have to be that we end up sacrificing the Doom Traveler immediately, and that we need the 1 point of damage that we would have gotten from doing so. Rakdos Return is pretty much entirely irrelevant there. I still don't really want to just make a Voice token yet. I want to stop drawing lands, or start drawing Gavany Townships at least. We play so many so that we can draw the Gavany Township parts, not these stupid isolated chapels. Alright, that card's pretty annoying. That's not bad. I think I'm gonna just go ahead and flash it back now, too. Well, it's much worse if he has, like, a bonfire. And I can, if I draw Gavany Township, I can play it and I can flash back Souls and activate it anyway. And it gives us a spell if he plays a spell in his turn. That's a good spell, though. Ugh. Well, we need some action. We basically need Tragic Slip. Yeah, that doesn't do it, because he can just shoot it twice. Alright, I'm just gonna flash back Souls. And I guess play Skurzdag High Priest also. It at least forces him into killing it right away, which is something. And I could make the Voice token, but I still think it's like a little premature to do that. Yeah, that's fine. I think it's a little premature to make a Voice token right now, just because there's so many ways he can deal with it. Alright, that's pretty much game. May as well give our guy protection from all the Jund colors. So we need Tragic Slip this turn. Or we are dead. To the Olivia. Alright. Yeah, we're definitely not winning from here. He's gonna kill this, and then start... Yeah, just gets to flip Huntmaster. Yeah, we're just very dead. Well, that's actually the main way I found you can lose with this deck, is when you just flood out like that. Alright, so sideboarding. I don't really like... don't really like Young Wolf, because it doesn't actually get through any of their guys. I don't like Blood Artist for the same reason. I think Blood Artist is a card that is really good in game ones a lot, because people don't have like as much removal, and you don't like, you're gonna grind them out anyway because your deck is so good at grinding. But post board, other people's decks might also improve like a similar amount. So I like boarding out Blood Artist. Appetite for Brains is excellent. Garruk is pretty good. He kills Huntmaster, Vampire Nighthawk, and sometimes Olivia. Olivia's by far the biggest possible problem. And then I like two Sin Collectors. You can get their Mizzium Mortars, their whatever, spells like that are worth getting.